Hi there, this is Colleen Francis from Engage Selling Solutions. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Strategy. You know what? If I was running your sales team, if I was your sales manager, your leader, or your business owner, there's one thing that I would insist on. It would be a non-negotiable, mandatory behavior of all salespeople. And that is to be maintaining four or more active relationships inside each account. And in fact, for those of you selling six-figure or seven-figure contracts, I would bump that number to six, seven, maybe even nine active relationships at a bare minimum. Why do I say this? Because I know that most clients leave you because you as a seller have become complacent in your relationships. And I gotta tell you, I have never seen anybody lose a piece of business because they have too many relationships inside the account, but I have seen plenty of business lost because we've been harboring onto one relationship. The fact is, when you grow your base, when you grow those relationships, not only do you retain that client more easily, but you also grow the revenue because you're spotting different opportunities. And so four at a minimum, six if you're growing big accounts, make it a non-negotiable. For all you leaders out there, check your CRM and work on this on a monthly basis in your coaching calls, because it will help you not only retain your business, but grow your business too. Thanks so much for joining me on today's Sales Leader Strategy. For more in-depth discussions on topics just like these, please visit us at engageselling.com.